their preseason game last weekend was moved to Monday because of Hurricane Irene. I'm Ed Benkin, KYW News Radio. College football, Temple and Villanova opening the season against each other tonight. Boy, they want to be Ron Corbin. The preview of Colorado in the past 2 years. The sports double league title and a trip to the National Semi Final. Now, no chance to tally that big double league.
Here comes our toll plaza. Like all bridges, owned by the DRPA, this one is just a hunk of $5. How you doing today? Good. Just fishing for my fiver. Ah, perfect. Thank you. Ah, sure. Thank you. Yep. Yeah, I was just playing little games with the toll collector by saying, just a fishing for my fiver. Thank you.